So, the other thing I'm doing out here this morning, I don't like to get up on a high place with unsure footing. And even though it ain't real high like my other shed that I built, you know, getting up on that to set the tin and everything requires you to, if you're on a ladder, to sort of halfway climb over the top of that thing. So I've constructed a rough bunch of scaffolding boards out here, and I'm going to brace the ends of them, and I'm going to put something to stand on. I might take a couple pieces of that plywood, split it up, throw it up there to walk on, so I can put up my little plywood pieces on my roof, and then put my tin up there, which we got. Me and Bill went and got the tin. It's laying over here. We went and got that yesterday. So I will stop talking and brace up them boards there, and then maybe get up there and start putting some of that in place. I'm sort of expecting Bill to show up. He's been working with me on this stuff, and it's nice to have his company. So in fact, I might see him in a little bit too. We'll see.
I'm going to go to the first time.